party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want.
Hi, I'm Christen Westphal, and I play soccer at the University of Florida. This is my dad. He's going to be helping me cook a sausage and kale rigatoni. As you can see, we already have the water boiling, but the first step is we have to pour the pasta in and keep it in for 9 minutes until it's tender. The next step is you have to mince the garlic.
Often I get to tell my daughter what to do anymore. So the next step after mincing the garlic is to roughly chop 4 cups worth of kale. And that's what Kristen's doing right now. And hopefully she'll still have 10 things.
After 9 minutes, we have to drain the pasta.
After the pasta's cooked, to start the meal, you put minced garlic into a pan with a little bit of olive oil and cook the garlic for a couple minutes so it's a little bit golden brown. After the garlic has been toasted, next you add turkey hot sausage, nice and lean turkey hot sausage, and golden brown that.
As the sausage is cooking, you have to make sure you break it into small pieces. I'm a sophomore. I'm from Cleveland, Ohio. And when I'm not cooking, you can find me sleeping.
After the sausage is cooked, you want to add a cup of chicken stock to the pan. And then you'll add your 4 cups of pre-chopped kale. Want to mix it all up, reduce the heat down to low, and you'll want to cover the pot. And you'll cook this for about 5 to 7 minutes. After the kale is cooked down, you want to add 3 cups of your pre-cooked pasta. You want to add some shredded Parmesan. Let it cook for about 2 minutes until the rigatoni is hot again.
All right, now that it's finally done, I'm just gonna stir some up for a couple of my friends. There's Karina and Claire.
Go Gators!